sitting on my doorstep, trying to waste his time with his methylated sandwich. He's a walking clothesline. And here comes the bishop's daughter on the other side. And she looks a trifle jealous. She's been an outcast all her life. Me, I'm waiting so patiently, lying on the floor. I'm just trying to do my jigsaw puzzle. Nitty-gritty, he can shove in his knife. Yes, he really looks quite religious.